This was the hottest summer on record, but you already know that. You probably also know that it's time for cars to change. When we set out on this journey, our plan wasn't to make just another car company. We wanted to balance the needs of society with an inspired driving experience. Not to make the best cars in the world, but to make the best cars for the world. Our goal is actually to get 1 million cars off the road in the next 5 years. Switching people from combustion engines to affordable electric vehicles.
It's only got to be good news for the planet.
I want to drive that one.
Creating cost-saving models for shared mobility and eventually to save some lives along the way through greater use of vehicle autonomy. Now this is obviously a big challenge, but we break that challenge into manageable phases, and the next phase of our journey is squarely focused on completing a full engineering program, an effort that is currently underway right here in Silverstone.
My name's Sally Povolotsky and I'm the Vehicle Development Director here at Uniti. The world of car development is changing at a rapid rate. The exciting thing for Uniti is we are right at the front. What we're doing is starting with a blank piece of paper. We will be able to bring this car to market faster than anybody can. The Uniti Research and Development team, based here in Silverstone, has a combination of skill sets within it.
Advanced manufacturing, recyclable chassis platform,
a safe, lightweight,
main traction battery,
powertrain system.
So from our chief designer to our head of manufacturing, all the way through to our process engineers, everybody comes from an experienced background and is at the cutting edge of their field. And I'm really excited for the growth of that team and sharing all their experience with you. But most importantly, you will feel that experience when you drive our vehicle. A huge amount of work has already been done in Sweden. Now what we're doing is working with our technology partners to bring all that together. Within 12 months, you will see the first production intent. The nice thing about being in Silverstone is we're in the middle of what's known as a tech cluster. In this cluster, we have access to everything we need. And we're really grateful that the public in the United Kingdom is embracing electrification, autonomy, and greener living at the rate that you are.
Along this journey, we've learned 3 key things. Firstly, we need to develop vehicles that fit our lives better, as well as the cities we live in. The daily urban commute is where we can have the biggest impact, and where lightweight, connected electric vehicles make the most financial sense. Experts project this electric car market to be worth over $1 trillion over the next decade, and we've designed our attractive, affordable EV to be highly competitive on this global market.
It is awesome.
I love the cars.
I need this.
Second, we need to create a new ecosystem for rapid innovation because we need to get solutions out there now. That's why we've forged strong partnerships with companies like Siemens and E.ON to lead the charge towards a more lean, agile, and sustainable industry. It means bringing to market mobility innovations from around the world so we can deliver a smartphone-like experience.
Now I'm logged in.
Combined with Swedish design and safety and British performance engineering.
And now, finally, we were there.
But not without a lot of hard work.
It feels surreal. It feels really surreal.
And thirdly, we need the support of the people every step of the way. Like the thousands that have pre-ordered our vehicle or invested in our company, we've learned that the best way to develop the right product is to truly hear you, to understand your values, and involve you in the process in an open and collaborative manner. Join us on this epic and vital journey to provide everyday mobility for a more conscious and connected world. Take a look at the campaign page below, get to know our team, and make a pledge as your way to become part of the solution. It's time to get the world where it needs to be. So let's get to work.